1999, I had the basic outline of the film. I knew it had to be a campus film. I couldn't imagine, I still can't, making a film without Shah Rukh in it.
Mehuna, of course, was something that I agreed with totally. Farah is a good thinking person, technically very adept. It's an honor to work with a lady who's trying to make a film which is in the male genre, so to say.
I worked the script around backwards to fit him into the campus.
The name of the character is Major Ram Prasad Sharma. He's thrown into a situation where he has to go back to college days. So the whole character is about how he tries to fit in.
I was very hesitant initially when she wanted to give him these really flared bell-bottom pants.
And big collars and this tight vest on top.
He really looked quite sweet.
I don't think Mehuna would have been possible without Shah Rukh Khan. There's no way.
Mehuna, of course, was something that I agreed with totally. It's the kind of cinema which actually makes Indian films what they are and what is termed as masala films.
He's the producer of the film, a very, very dear friend of Farah's, lovely actor, fantastic co-star. A sweetheart of a producer because I had chocolates and flowers every day in my van and I know that he pampered all his actors on the set.
I think he did the job of a spot boy to the cameraman, to the fighter, to the dancer boy in the entire film. A complete producer and I hats off to him.
I keep telling this to all my friends, you know, I've actually had the good fortune to go to the Shah Rukh Khan School of Acting. I consider Shah Rukh Khan not just an actor, I consider him an institution.
The relationship between Shah Rukh and Farah is amazing.
It's been a great working relationship. I think a lot of my work, which has been appreciated by people, and I've been given the credit for, I think it belongs to Farah.
Shah Rukh and me have a rapport over the last 12 years. Because we've been through so much together, there are some personal jokes. We just have to look at each other and we understand.
What I take back with me of Mehuna is one of my finest experiences as an actress. And I really, really pray to God and hope that I have such an experience with these people again and again and again.
Then I think at the end of it all, everybody was very happy and loving to be a part of this film.